My name is Mundemwina Siawia, the senior teacher at Light of Hope Community School. This morning it's a pleasure to express our gratitude to the donors for the help that they've rendered to this community in terms of the school classroom block, the toilet, the teacher's house, and the desks and the books. I'd want to say that the presence of this building in this community is that it being a new area, a lot of people are coming into this place. Therefore, it's going to cater for the many children that need school places. We've seen a rise in the enrollment from the time that this school has been under construction. And also it will help us to keep the girl child into school. As you know that the girl child cannot walk long distances to the other schools that are very far from here. Therefore, the presence of this school is going to bring about quality education and also improve even the education standards of this area.
Good morning, I'm John Samwenda. We are live here in Livingstone at Light of Hope Community School, where we are handing over the school and the two-bedroom house at the VIP. At this point, I'm going to hand over to the senior teacher, Mrs. Siayua, who is going to guide us the rest of the tour.
This is the outdoor kitchen. As you can see, it's well built. I'm sure it's going to serve the purpose that it has been built. This is the outdoor kitchen, this one here. So excited that it's so wonderfully built. And this is the sitting room. This is the bedroom. Then the other bedroom is here. The shower. So with the construction of this house, the office is able to give us one teacher or possibly two teachers who can actually share this house, since it's a two-bedroom house. Therefore, I want to say thank you so much for this gift, which will go a long, long way in providing education to our learners in this community.
Yeah.